just feel like this is a abomination of nature. You look at that and you think of what people are eating in the restaurants, and it's like there's such a huge divide. That's what everyone's eating. That.